Brothers and sisters in Christ, this is Father Michael, along with members of our team, for the Saturday edition of the God Minute. Welcome, and thank you for joining us in prayer today to honor our Blessed Mother. As many of our regular followers know, each Saturday we dedicate our prayer at the God Minute to our Blessed Mother. Today, brothers and sisters, we will be praying the fifth joyful mystery, the finding of the child Jesus in the temple. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The fifth joyful mystery, finding Jesus in the temple. The fruit of this mystery is piety. After not knowing where he was for 3 days, Mary and Joseph find Jesus in the temple. I imagine the fear they felt when they realized Jesus was not with them as they returned from Jerusalem. I imagine how scared they felt as they looked for him, and the increasing anxiety they experienced as time passed. At last, they find him in his father's home. What a relief and joy! We look for Jesus too, and we can always find him in church. He is there, waiting for us. I pray that I will not find reasons to avoid visiting Jesus regularly. I pray for fidelity to my vocation and ask for the grace to continue growing in my faith.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Amen.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, O most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon this mystery of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what it contains and obtain what it promises, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, thanks so much for joining us in prayer today. It's always so beautiful when we can honor our Blessed Mother this way and seek her intercession. Don't forget to join us tomorrow for the 18th Sunday in Ordinary Time as we break open the Word. In the meantime, take good care of yourself and one another, and we'll see you tomorrow.